It's very, it's not too often that I actually do my intro like that. I usually just jump straight into the gameplay, but this is more serious. I had a request to start a series on, you know, Road to Diamond. I am or not Diamond, I want to do Road to Platinum, but, I had a request to do a whole ranked, you know, series or whatever. Most of these episodes are probably going to be uncut. And I want to try to get to a Platinum. I also wanted to say that when I hit 300 subscribers, I am announcing a giveaway. You guys want to know what giveaway it's going to be? It's going to be crappy, but there's going to be a lot of stuff in it. So yeah, just stay tuned for that. So there might be like very little editing in this. So we got a match. It's ranked. It's secure area. Coastline. I'm by myself. And this is a solo video, which I rarely ever do. I'm usually always with a partner in crime. But yeah, I'm sorry if I'm quiet at certain times. I'm actually sound worn because, I mean, I want to get these wins, man. So, these are literally uncut matches. And I usually want to do at least one match per video, which could usually range around 20 to 30 minutes. Most of the time. Not all the time, most of the time. Unless we, you know, 5-0 them, then that happens. Oh, and I also want you guys to tell me, do you guys want me to start making Roblox videos? Because there's a lot of good videos that I could make on that, but I'm not sure if you guys are interested. So comment down below if you guys would like me to make Roblox videos. Because, I mean, I want to make videos on what you guys want to make, you know? Or want me to make. So. Jesus, that is loud. Unneeded noise. Jeez. What am I doing? I need to reinforce. I'm talking to you guys, and not paying attention. Like, legit, my sound is so high up, I can't even hear myself speak. Alright, if you guys have any questions, don't be afraid to comment. It won't hurt. But yeah, like I said, comment down below if you guys would want me to make Roblox videos, because there's a bunch of different, you know, there's a bunch of different videos that I could do for Roblox. A bunch of very interesting ones. Peek again, you douchebag. Peek again, you douchebag. Oh, Jesus! Jesus, my ear itches. Maybe a little rusty. I didn't even warm up with the casual. Oh man, my aim was so off. Oh man. We got some gameplay from Ella here. So my birthday is March 6th. I want to make a vlog for whatever I do for my birthday. Most likely Evan will be included. So he'll be in the vlog if you guys haven't, you know, most of my newer subscribers don't know what Evan looks like. I don't make too many videos with him, you know, now, but I want to try making videos with him more often. But yeah, he'll probably be in that birthday vlog, and my birthday is March 6th. I'll be turning 14, and whatever money I get from it, I'm going to be spending $60 on this game. It's $20 to get all the year one operators. $20 to get all the year 2 operators, and then another $20 to get the year 3 pass. And, I think it's October 25th, I think it is, so now I'll have to check. But, my, the anniversary for when I started YouTube will be coming soon. If you guys do like, you know, would like to see more of the series, then leave a like. So, I started on October 28th, 2014. So, October 28th of this year will be my 4-year anniversary doing YouTube, which I want to do a very special video for that. Yeah. I mean, most of the videos that I've been making recently, I haven't been able to address many things, and I might just make a video, you know, talking about these certain things, certain stuff that bugs me, you know. I need suggestions, people. I need you guys to help me out on what you would like me to do, because if you don't enjoy the content that I make now and you liked some of the stuff that I used to make, then let me know. I mean, it won't hurt. But oh, and if you guys would also, actually, nah, I'll just save that for a different video. Like, there's just so much stuff that I want to address that I need to wait for. So there's just too much to put it into this one video.
Find the biohazard.
Oh, by the way, the person who suggested this series is my good buddy Jordan from elementary school. He commented on one of my videos recently. Oh, and actually, my Funny or Die video, which of course is my previous video. If you wanna, you know, check him out, he's in the comments section on my previous video, and most likely this one. Hey Jordan, what's up? I don't know why I said it like I'm actually talking to him, but you know. Alright, they got a castle. Oh, I almost hit away. What is this guy doing? AFK and ranked, like, who does that? And there's also a couple different cool videos that I want to do for Rainbow Six Siege. Of course, most of them are secrets, but you know, you can expect more videos on Rainbow Six Siege, because I'm absolutely addicted to this game. Gotta watch for the spawn peak. I'm just going through here. Sorry if I'm being quiet, I'm listening for footsteps. Oh god. Where's that yokai drone? Where's that yokai drone? It's annoying, I need to destroy it now. Jesus. Peek me, douchebag. You won't. Bet. Alright, he didn't. Got it.
I'm out!
He's most likely gonna peek me, so whoop! Oh, I knew it! I knew it! Where did he peek me from? I don't know. Where'd he come from? Where'd he go? Where'd he come from? Kinda Joe. Oh! I'm so hurt. Like, I'm very critically wounded! Yep. Oh, man. Honestly. Oh, and he was at a slither of health left. That's great.
Last
stop. Oh, it's a flash, alright. Oh, take the goonie around, he's coming. Oh, would you pre-fire that? Oh, well, I mean, he still got him anyways, but you know. I'm not gonna sit here and be his backseat gamer, so. Nice. We won. Go, shawty. It's your birthday. It's almost my birthday. Yep. We're 2-0 in them, which is good. And this is, you know, this is, see, that's what happens when you don't edit videos. You burp randomly, and that's what happens. But, this is my warm-up game. I haven't played casual yet, nothing. This is my warm-up game, and I'm just going straight to ranked. So I apologize if I'm not on my game today. Oh, in my most popular video that Friday the 13th, secret phone numbers video, actually just hit 3,000 views, 3K, which I'm very grateful for. So all the like the support that you guys have actually shown on this channel, I absolutely appreciate. We are literally 17 subscribers away from hitting 300, which is insane. And I know it's like an odd number, you know, most people like in my situation, most people would wait until 500 to actually celebrate, but I mean, I'm gonna celebrate every 100 subscribers. Every time I hit 100 subscribers, I'm gonna celebrate, no matter what.
10 seconds.
Excuse me.
5 seconds.
I'm
left.
So excited.
Op 4 located the biohazard container. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Okay, I'm. Wait for them to come in. So they usually come in this door. I hear them. Oh no. I'm sorry if you guys can't hear footsteps, so I have the volume down so you can actually hear my voice.
Door pacified!
Alright. What am I dead? I'm impatient. Where are you guys? Gotcha. Oh, jeez, I'm sorry. Huh. If V team's killing me, it was not my fault. Jesus. It's an accident. He actually scared the crap out of me, I'm gonna be honest. He sent a message after this one.
Last operator standing. You will be detected if you remain in this area. You have been spotted.
Peek me, you're dead. Gotcha! I didn't want Ella stealing my kill, so I would have killed her anyways. Nice, I'm 4-2. Alright. Cool. It's match point. We're about to win it. I think I'm gonna go with Fuse today. But this time we're not gonna go with the ACOG. We're gonna go with the red dot. We're switching it up a bit. Yeah, we're gonna go main entrance. Why not? And I wanna try to make that Funny or Die into like an episodic series. So, you know, season 1, season 2, so. I wanna try to do like 10 episodes each season. So if for some reason the first season does really good, I'll make a season 2. Cause that first Funny or Die episode I think was really funny. And the first one was still almost just as funny. But, of course I can't spoil anything because so far, of course, spoiler alert, if you haven't seen Funny or Die, episode 1, then go watch it right now before I say this, but, you know, that a superset guy is currently undefeated. Of course, it was the first episode, but, I mean, still, he is the very first winner of Funny or Die, which I want to kind of turn into, like, a game show, and he's basically undefeated. No one has defeated him yet. Or does he get defeated in episode 2? You'll never know. And what I want to do is whoever wins, like, the previous episode is guaranteed to be in the next episode to see if he can hold his, you know, streak. I see some people doing castle. Gateway for views. Gotcha. Man, he's almost dead. Oh, that was so nice, though. That was actually so clean. Oh, man. So disappointed. Oh, man. So disappointed, like,
One friendly operator remaining.
And we won. Just like that. Just kidding. No, we didn't. Alright, we're gonna go with... we're gonna go Cav this time. I feel like there's a Cavera man in this lobby, so he's probably mad at me. It's probably the guy that took Bandit, Lord Farquaad. Oh my god. I didn't even notice that, you know. Oh man. But I got a couple different ideas. With my birthday coming up,
barricade the room.
If I get any, you know, money, like an Amazon gift card or something, I want to try to get, like, you know, either Australian candy or British candy to do for a video, like, you know. I've seen a lot of people, like, Americans try different, you know, type countries, like, you know, candies and everything. Which, I would love to do, you know. China, Japan, I don't know. So we're just gonna go roam here, and, but yeah, I got a lot of different ideas for videos to do on my potato aim. But I got a lot of different ideas for videos to do, just they will be posted in due time.
5 seconds.
Potato! Lord Farquaad!
Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard. They will attempt to locate it during the assault. Op 4 has found the biohazard container.
If he dies, I'm happy.
Leave now. Your location has been compromised.
Can't believe I lived.
C4 deployed!
How did I live? I don't understand how I lived. There's a guy over here. Killed the guy. Did you guys not see that? I mean, they're killing me. Wrecked. It's a ranked game. You shouldn't be team killing. Jesus, alright, this guy better clutch it. The 1v2, he can do it. My potato aim kind of missed, so I kind of caused multiple people to die. Let's see if this doc can pull this off. They got a minute and 30 seconds. There's a guy straight out there that you can go and get if you wanted to. No, not shoot through that. Oh, why is he pinging it? He's the only one left. Some people can be really dumb. Oh, he sent me a message. He said, just memes, no hard feelings. Oh, that's supposed to mean, but I mean. Sure.
What are we saying? The container. Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
He's dead. Nope. Okay, could have killed him. The rush? He's gonna rush now. Hey, let's go. The end of the match. This was a 20-minute video. Yeah. Do I go up a rank? We'll never know until this match completely ends. win. And look at me, I'm at the top of the leaderboard. 7-4. Let's go. That was just a warm-up game. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. No, I don't care. Did I rank up? Did I rank up? Nope. I should have. What? Huh. Alright, guess not. Do I get an alpha pack for the video? I do not. Alright, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys did enjoy, hit that like button. I would really appreciate it. Like and subscribe for more videos. And I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.